to you, withholding nothing, withholding nothing. I surrender all to you.
Hi everybody, hey, welcome to The Messenger. Thank you for joining me on tonight. If you've ever seen a horse and carriage, the horse has blinders on, so it can only see one way. We are like that horse. We have blinders on, and the only thing that we can see is what is in front of us. We can't see what's on the right of us. We can't see what's on the left of us. We can't see what's behind us. All we can see is in front of us. We have so much mess going on that it's ridiculous, but some of us say that we're being negative. We're being negative, but we see stuff, we want to be silent about it. Hey, not our problem. Sweep it under the rug, whatever. We have blinders on. We want to be blind to the situation. Clergy having sex with our kids. And we have tunnel vision out. We have blinders on. Not our problem. All we can see was in front of us, on the left of us, on the right of us. And what's ahead, we don't see what's going on around us. People call it judging, but a 93-year-old man today was turned away from the voting booth. It's complete silence. Nobody yelled foul. They said, oh, look at this, it's, oh well, this is the norm. Our voting rights are directly being challenged. We have political powers that be saying that we don't deserve to vote. We're worthless. Then we sit down in silence and not challenge the very power that says you don't deserve the vote because of the color of your skin and the class and your religion. We're walking around with blinders. We can only see what's in front of us. We can't see what's on the left of us. We can't see on the right of us. We can't see what's behind us. We can only see what's ahead of us. We have blinders. We're not able to see. We're dealing with the problem of our children being under attack by people with guns. And all people can proclaim is the Second Amendment while our kids are dying like flies. And no one is willing to stand for our children. All we care about is our guns. And yet, while people are crying about their guns, our children are dying. But do we care? The Second Amendment has become our God. And yet, our children keep dying. We have blinders on. We can only see forward. Can't turn to the left. Can't see on the right. Can't see what's going on behind us. All we can see what's going on ahead. We're the salt of the earth. We're the preserver of this planet. But we're polluting it. We're killing it. And all we care, people care about is their precious coal. And people are dying daily from black lungs and colon cancer and lung cancer. And all they care is about their money, while people are dying like flies. What is wrong with us as a people? Have we lost our humanity? We want to keep silent. We don't want to talk about it. Every day is hokey dory and a smile, and everybody says, you know, we need to speak like, we need to be positive. But you know what I say today? I say today, we need to speak truth. Enough of yes, speak life to people. Yes, I'm all for it. But now is the time that we need to speak truth. Enough of this. People are dying like flies. And all we care about is making people feel good. Selling people, you're going to get a brand new car, you're going to get a brand new house. While yet people are dying and going away from here and going to hell in a basket. Because we're not telling them about the truth, about Christ and Him crucified. We're not teaching them salvation. And they're going away from here not knowing Christ. We've become a materialistic, our spiritual culture. We've become so much about how big our church is and how many people that we have, that we have forgotten the true calling of the church. To go out and to compel men and women to come to Christ. If you look at the history, Christ never had a building. He went out. We have blinders on. We only see forward. Can't see to the left, can't see to the right. We can't see what's going on around us. We can only see. We're only looking forward. We have to take the blinders off and start looking at the world around us. Our youth can't stay in church because they see the phoniness within us. We've become counterfeit to them. We have to watch what we say. We're in a pulpit. And repeat that. We have to watch what's been said behind the sacred desk. Lives are at stake, and we're saying anything behind the sacred desk. Not everybody will agree with me, but we're responsible for every soul that comes to Christ. Every soul. It's time that we be mindful that when behind that secret desk, only say what God tells you to say, and that's it. Add nothing to it, take nothing else from it. Withholding nothing. We have to. I surrender all. Not have this tunnel vision. This where we're only looking forward. We're not. We're blind. We're stuck. We're not looking to the left. We're not looking to the right. We're not looking behind us. We're only looking ahead, and we don't see anything else or anybody's. We're not concerned about anybody else's feelings but our own. It's time for us to take the blinders off. Be blessed.
Withholding nothing.